Hello and welcome to KSG News Explainer. In this video, we are going to talk about the government amending ammonium nitrate rules. The government has amended the rules for ammonium nitrate to curb its pilferage, introduce firefighting provisions, as well as improve ways to handle and store the chemical in the light of lessons learned from the deadly Beirut explosion that killed about 140 people. Nearly 3,000 tons of ammonium nitrate was stored at Beirut's port for 6 years that detonated in August 2020, wreaking death and destruction. The facts to be remembered here are: the rules pertaining to five major areas, static and mobile pressure vehicles, calcium carbide, ammonium nitrate, gas cylinders, and petroleum and explosives, were examined in the light of lessons learned from ammonium nitrate explosion in Beirut. To curb pilferage of ammonium nitrate, provisions have been made to import the chemical in bagged form only, as this will help in reducing the handling of loose chemicals at ports and enhance safety. Provisions have been made for adequate firefighting facilities and shelters for security guards. Ammonium nitrate received at the ports is now required to be removed or transferred to the nearby storage houses situated 500 meters beyond the port area. The capacity for storage of the hazardous chemical in small storehouses has been enhanced by rationalizing the space and quantity requirement. That's all we could pack in this edition of KSG News Explainer. Stay tuned for more such videos. To join KSG India courses and to crack the IAS exam, visit ksgindia.com. You can also get a PDF of this video on ksgindia.com.